What do you do when you've gotten no and you don't know where to go? You pause and you wait to hear. See, God is not playing games with you. He wants you to know His will more than you want to know His will. But some of us have sensory overload. You got too many things going on. No wonder you can't hear God. You always scrolling. You always on Netflix. You always talking to other people about it. But if you could ever quiet your soul to hear, He will speak.